Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sicko mode.
I'm JD Johnston with WATV Sports. Congratulations to the varsity men's basketball team on winning states. This is now 3 years in a row. Men's and ladies water polo are off to a strong start. Their next games are March 19th against Coral Springs and Deerfield Beach. Track is also off to a fast start. Now let's take a look at some track and field highlights from a recent meet.
I like the bond that I have with my teammates and I just like running. So that's why I like track, that's why I do it.
My events in track are shot put, discus, and sometimes running. Sometimes.
My favorite thing about track is running for fun, let's just say I like to outwit my opponents, beat them when I run the 400.
Overall, in the 1A class, I'm ranked number 2, and then overall in the entire state, 1A through 4A, I think I'm number 17 for discus.
What I like most about track is the 200s because they're easier to run with a quick sprint.
I run the 100, 200, 4x1, and sometimes the 4x4. Sometimes.
Varsity baseball also has a game Tuesday at the West Campus at 7 against Monarch. Well, that's all for WATV Sports this week. Now let's go back to the anchors.